monster zone. So this DC Artist Alley is a really cool line for collectibles because we get to take artists that we've worked with, actually that we don't usually work with for editorial. Like we work with Jim Lee, like you saw, Frank Miller, guys like that. These are artists that are in the Artist Alley when you go to Comic-Con. So it's very possible if somebody's watching this that's a creator, we could find you and make a line of your toys. So this is what this line's all about. So Artist Alley, this particular one up here is by James Roman. Okay. He's the original Madball designer.
Wow, so, I just found my Madball the other day.
Well, so for
that's
real?
Awesome, yeah.
So he designed and sculpted these himself. So like this Killer Croc is mental, a little face down here. So you know, Arkham has always been
like
a
the
tough,
arm.
I know, he's got this, he's got lamprey arm.
Right.
You know, Arkham's always been a tough place to live. Now, I don't know, now it's just a mess.
The inmates are running the asylum.
Yeah, because even Batman, you know, things have maybe changed a little bit. Like Bane's mask, so, you know, who knows what he's
doing. Oh, I didn't even see that.
He's got a Riddler hat over here, so he's collected some trophies. The Joker, you know, I don't really know what happened up here with this Robin puppet, but, you know, what are you going to do?
Best left unsaid.
Yeah, I think so. And then you've got over here the Two-Face, which is freaking amazing. So it's the level of detail and, you know, like... That's not what I need to say, but the level of detail is ridiculous. Even on the back of this Joker, he's got like a rocket, so he can, when he's on his skates, he can like, you know, zip down the street.
Oh, wow.
This stuff's amazing, right? It's,
and the price is great, too.
Yeah, right.
What you get, the level
bucks
of detail?
Yeah.
Holy
it's,
cow.
It's really amazing. So I'm a big monster fan myself.
Yeah.
When I saw these come out, I'm like, oh my god. We unveiled these at DesignerCon and they got a huge reaction.
So, they're just so different.
They're so different. Yeah, we don't have anything like that in the line. And then you switch down to something like Chrissy Zulo with this really beautiful versions of these characters. And they're all in the same line as this James Roman stuff. But what's really cool about this stuff is when she draws them, she does this new thing with the eyes.
Yeah.
It's like a two-tone thing. So we actually painted them up like that. And they came out great. So, and of course, she comes here with Streaky.
Yeah.
But they all, what's nice about these is they're really cute looking, but they also have a little bit of an attitude. If you look at their looks on their faces.
Yeah, look at Wonder Woman.
Yeah, right? She's like, you know, she's ready to mix it up. And Hawkgirl, a little smirk over there.
Yeah.
So. We're also doing black and white versions of them, which is going to be, they look great. I mean, people keep asking me which one of these I like better.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't know really how to decide, because one's like a kind of a sketch and then a full color rendering of another one. So
yeah.
Hard to choose. What about you?
If I'm going to say, I'm going to have to go with the color. All I like right, the color. Like, it
hey,
pops.
You're the one. It's your show. You say whatever you, whatever
pops.
One you like wins.
But this one looks cool too.
Yeah, they're pretty cool.
Very nice.
So now we're going to